quite a lot of controversy over the results of that match we saw earlier on with Daniel Bryan and Wade Barrett. Let's go back and figure my point. Let's go back and take a look. And this was earlier kicking off Daniel Bryan versus Wade Barrett.
Look at this.
Red Magic Crystal. He's grabbed it. So I think we are due an explanation. The result of that, let's bring out the referee for that match. Bring out Brad Maddox. Brad? I don't have all night.
Jump Rand says how high?
Hey man, how many times?
So do you.
So you're the general manager of Raw. You can basically do anything you want. Why did you appoint yourself the referee in that match?
Well, Daniel Bryan matches tend to get a little out of hand. And I thought that the WWE Universe would appreciate an authority figure with the guts to make the right decision, no matter how popular it may be.
Surely you would have to admit that was a pretty fast count.
Well, I can admit to being a little excited. It was the first time that I've had the referee shirt on in a little while. But I assure you, if there's any rust in my game, Mr. McMahon, it was not intentional. I did the very best that I could.
Well, there's really no reason to apologize if you did the best you could. Everybody makes mistakes.
Thank you. Mr. McMahon, I would like a second chance.
You would like a second chance at what?
I would like to be the official for the match at SummerSlam between John Cena and Daniel Bryan.